called the Minty Bean. So it's fresh PEI raspberries, fresh PEI mint, fresh squeezed lime juice, and island honey.
The maple fudge from Charles naturally, and I keep everything local.
And this looks like chopped oils.